Good morning children. Today I will show you how to do the stencil activity. For this you need any thick card sheet paper, cotton, charcoal powder, earbuds or one color card sheet paper. First, you have to draw any design on the thick card sheet paper. Any color card sheet you can take. Only you have to use thick card sheet paper. After this, draw any design on this paper and take a cutter and draw on this design only. You have to cut this on this line. Slowly you have to cut. Now first we cut this part, bird's part. Now you have to keep little bit distance here and you have to cut this stem part. Finishing cutting, you have to remove all these parts like this. One part you have to remove. You will get a stencil now. Now you have to take any other color paper and keep this paper in the center of the colored card sheet paper. And you have to take the charcoal powder on one paper. Little powder you have to take. With the cotton. Now with the cotton you have to just press this. You can use charcoal powder or you can take pencil powder also. Sharpen the pencil and take that powder. With this cotton bud you have to apply now here. Little part you have to apply. Just round it. And apply this. After completing your paper, picture, it will look like this.